During cleaning, we do a quality test. And to make sure that our sample is representative, we use an automatic sampler. Then, the selected bean comes out of this conveyor. It's time for a series of tests. The first one is a visual inspection. We want to make sure that there's no difference in color, that there's no stains on the bean, but also that there's no split ends. We also test the level of humidity with this device. Then, a really important test, our GMO strip test, just like this one, and one, this one's negative. Once we're sure that our final product respects our highest standards, we put part of the sample in a box, just like this one, and we keep it in our archives for at least a year.